Today wraps up the U.S. Postal Service's Dog Bite Prevention Week.
Joe LePage shows us a letter carrier who is living proof of just how bad life on the job can be.
Dogs versus letter carriers. Their tumultuous relationship is nothing new. Sometimes it's perceived as a lighthearted battle, but it's no laughing matter to carrier Brenda Hooper. Her grandfather medically retired from the Postal Service after he was bitten by a German Shepherd.
He could not do his job anymore. He was a letter carrier.
Hooper is a carrier too, going door to door. Most of her route is filled with open and shut cases, but there are other stops that pose an incredible threat.
There's a black lab who has destroyed a chain link fence and can crawl underneath it to get to me.
Freedom Moore's pit bull Rottweiler mix Coco used to be a problem for Hooper until the Postal Service threatened to stop service to her house.
And I need my meds, I gotta pay my bills.
Moore says it was an easy fix. She shuts her dog up until Hooper drops off the mail. Moore says the biggest problem for dog owners is the perception their dog doesn't bite.
That's not true. Dogs will bite. They got teeth. They will bite. I mean, I know you heard the saying, they bark is bigger than the bite. Come on now.
Hooper's only lines of defense are a can of mace and her mailbag. She says the spray actually makes some dogs even angrier. So sometimes her walk becomes a run. Joe LePage, News Channel 18.